I'm about 15 minutes late. I had to. Let's see here. What do we got here? Okay. I don't know what the difference is here, so we're just gonna click on the one that has an extra minute. How does that sound to all of you guys out there? Okay. I'm still injured because I'm wrong with everything. Okay. So we're in the underground facility, and we're going, hold on. Is my... Yeah, there it is. Okay, just make it short. Just make it short. Hey, a map of a thing with three freaking rooms. All right. Just in case I get lost in these straight hallways.
Tasty selection of healthy foods.
Yeah.
really hard to hear? How about now? How's that? Is that good? Is the audio of the game blocking me out? Didn't mean to hold it. Hold on. I didn't mean to do that. Hold on. No, not log out. Oh, there it is. Good. I want you guys to hear me, especially you. What is going on up here? Okay, there we go.
What the?
You ever just have a song in your head? It's like, yeah, white guy bopping. There you go, guy. Don't you love when you get that shit right there? I'm a rude guy, what can I say? The whole zombie apocalypse and everything. I miss you, buddy. Regulator for your flamethrower. Regulating everything in this property. It's damn thing to. But you can't just be a me off the street.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East Area.
Chief Cartwright's a prick. Tell him to fuck off. Walt Page. Like Desmond Locke. That doesn't sound made up. What? All names are made up. The heck you say? Dr. Lee never left. I'll have what she's having. Put you over there for now. I'm gonna keep you. I don't think I'll need that just yet. Wait. Yeah. Do that. I don't think I'll need you quite yet. Get that shit shifted. Oh wait. That's the one I just put in there. Shut up, Adam. Or Peter. I leaped out of character for a second here. must be going to retrieve the G-Virus anti-matter agent. This is Ghost. Understood. Rendezvous. Roger. Yeah. This is Alpha. I've got eyes on the target. He's going to open the safe. Awaiting signal. Got his eyes on the G-Virus. We're going in. Alright, this is really... Oh, it's recorded. That's why.
G-Virus is in West area. Done.
Good to know. Why do you sound why do you sound like Peter Griffin? Nah, we're just trying to figure out this is what if Peter was playing. What the hell? Who the hell are you, lady? Oh, she's that lady that was eating butt earlier. What's going on?
Son of a bitch.
First of all, that's a lady turd. Come on. Yeah.
Fuck.
Oh, wait. Like a stylophone. The real question is, how long can I keep this freaking voice up? Oh shit, get off of me. Oh, now I have to kill him. He's got my knife. Wayne Lee's notes. There goes half men, they're all dead. All dead. Or it was the... those men in black. Will Smith slapping people. White brains in a sea of red. This can't be happening. Dear God, why? Didn't everybody say I was a genius? A genius like me can't die in a place like this. I always got results that screwing me. Oh, that's how you feel. Crush it. Give me my knife. Lots of running in this game. You'd think they would fit a zombie in here. That's my name in a board generator. Are these zombie mobs? Holy crap. The way he's got his hand on his stomach, I can't find a bathroom anywhere. Looking for things. Looking for stuff. Aw, look at it. It's so little. Thank you. 13? Oh, no. Good. So I got everything. Okay. What's in here? Holy crap. Every one of you children are a delicate flower. Some people never grow past it. I never did. I'm that guy up there. Hey, he's got a cool wristband. I like that color. I'm gonna go take it.
Jesus. What happened here?
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Jesus, that's what happened. The flamethrower. Yeah.
What the?
Of those popcorn blasters you put on. Okay. Jimmy.
Dispensing solution now.
Suggested. All right, putting that there. You know what? I have items. So I'm gonna run back. I'm gonna be that guy. I didn't plan ahead. Damn it. Just in case. Okay. Okay, using you. I am. In games where you have limited storage, I am a backpacker. Okay, that sounds like the thing from before, so I'm gonna reload for one. Oh yeah, how you doing? Cartridge, you have the required amount. Okay, unnecessary puzzle, just say that. All right. Explosive. Ah, who left? Was it Lou? I know I'm obnoxious, Lou, but don't beat me again. I think I saw something about that back here. Holy crap. Perfect. Okay. So I saw that. Oh, there's four. Let's see if I got anything for that. Wayne Lee, Special Forces, Nap Room. Crap. Is it still hard to hear? Okay. Let me do this and then I'll adjust again. Yeah. Good stuff. Lollipop. crazy, right? You fall down. That's where you stay down.
What the?
Going down here, hopefully it's not as awful as the rest of this is, but it probably is. I'm an optimist. Call me Optimist Prime. Okay. Holy crap, that's a lot. That is a lot. I like it. Over. Yeah. All right, that's good. That's good. Not so good. Okay. There's that good shit. Holy crap. Please stop. Okay, no power. Just like when I was an alcoholic, I had no power of my own. Okay. Starting with you. And the dick. Oh, sorry, vagina. Oh, sorry, got you again. Okay. Yeah, stay down. Okay. You look like you can pratty. Let's see. Nope, not anymore. On top of old Gucci. Oh, shit. I thought you were done.
Shit.
Nope. Lay down. You look like an actor I can't play, sir. Stay down. You flipped over. What the hell? She did a cartwheel post-mortem. I got the feeling at least one of these guys is still alive. Let's see. Is it you? The answer is no. That was not him. Earth. I miss Lou already. It was good to see him, though. I don't know if I like that it's bright in here. I feel like I'm missing. There's supposed to be something here. Maybe I'm mistaken. Memories from a life I never lived. From my life. Okay. Okay. I don't need this quite yet until I go back up to that other thing, I think. I got a feeling I might find a liquor, so I want to keep at least one grenade. Let's see. I'm not going to use these together, because I don't think I'll get that many shotgun shells, and I'd rather have small rounds and big old magnums. Just in case. Well, let's look in this room first. Yeah. Don't like that noise. Whatever that was. Oh, hey. Okay. Putting you up. I lost my poor people. Okay, doing that. Probably should have pulled out. Wait a minute. Take out. Combine. Five? That's stupid. Oh, I miss you too, Leaf. Hold on. Okay, sorry. I broke the immersion. Check that guy.
Just great.
Yeah, fuck you. Thank you.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Who left the freezer open?
Thank you.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity. Cooling sequence in progress. Cooling complete.
Son of a bitch. Shit.
Shay's coming in.
Dispensing solution now.
That did the trick.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Thank you.
Shit!
Can you hear me now? Crap, how long was that off? Oh well. I've been over here freaking out because everyone's here. And you missed my Joe joke. That's not good. Wait, hold on. Bright and cut, right? Suits contribute. How long have I been off for? Oh well. I was just talking about how happy I freaking am that all my friends are here. Looks like Kaylee and Shay and Rashi. Leif, are you in here? I see five people. Either way, I'm happy you're here. I better not get it. Get that shit out. I'm glad Joe's not here. For those of you new to this, they couldn't hear my voice a minute ago. I do the voice of Joe for Mr. X. I find it quite hilarious.
Hopefully the G-sample's up
here. There's a joke in this one. Ain't nothing but a G-sample, baby. Operation Nest Wrecker. Like a home wrecker for birds. I don't like that door is pressed out that way. Oh. AWS, okay. See what's on this tape. Hopefully, we won't die in 7 days. Voter Bleef. Hello. Who are you? Are you from my Discord, or are you new here? Either way, welcome.
Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
I think I didn't know you were coming. This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time.
I guess the American Horror Story is going to look like when he's older. Voter Bleef. I'm guessing you're Leif. But
what
not...
the fuck were you thinking?
Either way, hello.
Our orders were to bring him in alive.
Yeah. What's up with you, Martinez?
We're in, sir.
Oh, now we look like snafu. From Gotham.
Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
Oh, that's sad.
From so those were G-samples.
2013. Ominous. Well, no matter who you are, welcome. Hello. William Birkin. Research off. I wonder if he ever wears a burkini. Wordplay. You're under suspicion. Unauthorized contact with the military. We've all had that. Still not 100% show up, but welcome. Take me. Right, putting you up there. Hold on. Got everything here. Oh, wait, I got something for that. Take it out, come by. Okay. Good stuff. Okay. Also, if I stop talking, you guys know me. If I stop talking, I'm either dead or my mic's out again. If the gameplay's still happening, it's the microphone. Holy crap. Is that Snoke? How come I feel like somebody's watching me? Okay. Research diary. An embryo. Okay.
Huh. That was easy.
It was easy. It was just sitting right there.
All right. Now back to Ada.
You had to have the little girl's necklace, but not on this
attention.
One. Not on this
one. Of a level 4.
Level 4? Is that
facility
high?
Lockdown initiated.
I wish I was.
Self-destruct sequence will begin.
More?
Your lockdown is complete.
Combine you with, oh yeah. Take out. off, for God's sake. Why are you so bad at remembering anything? Is it the Wii? You don't blame the Wii, okay? But yeah, probably. I did it again, damn it. Yeah.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a.
Okay, now that's Leaf. That's Leaf right there.
Facility lockdown initiated.
Riverwolf.
Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete.
If it's not, welcome and thank you for following.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4.
For those of you wondering, while I'm doing, at least while I'm doing the Resident Evil thing, I'm going to be doing this Sunday through Wednesday, 7:30-ish p.m.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4.
He did superhero landing. He did the superhero landing. Oh, he's got a superhero. Get 2 minutes free.
He's mine. This has to end.
Okay, now that's me.
What the hell's going on?
Sorry, William. Left me no choice.
He's like my cousin when he tried to
call this thing William. Why?
Well, we actually call him Sir Ulrich von Lichtenstein.
Shouldn't have been like this.
But he likes William.
It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this.
You're an Umbrella.
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start. You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this to
spin it any way you want.
Oh God, he's looking.
You're still responsible.
Neutralize.
there.
Target has been neutralized, ending quarantine.
Where'd everybody
feels
go?
Worse. Believe me.
Talk about what you said. I don't know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G-sample.
Yeah.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
She's not the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. G-virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Bullshit.
That's not a G-thing, baby.
I hope you're right. But if the G-virus gets into the wrong hands,
oh, yeah, you hacked it.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample when we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
What, did you not see the net? Oh, a person.
Oh, Leon. Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
And you shoot me. But I don't think you can.
Yeah. Because you're not good with weapons. Wait. Wait, that's me. Oh, great. I was totally...
Take care of yourself, Leon.
No!
I don't know where I am. You were my only way out of here.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central power to evacuate to the
it. What does that even do? Is it like a generator? This elevator represents my descent into madness.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Oh, thank God.
9 minutes until detonation.
Who's that?
You're down here too!
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out.
Meh.
We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it!
Damn it! Making sure I got everything. We got together. That's gonna be it for tonight. We'll start the epic conclusion of Resi 2. It was tomorrow. And then we'll start on Resi 4. If we get to it tomorrow. If not, we'll get there freaking Wednesday. So thank you so much. We had the biggest turnout tonight. Mostly people I know, but I just thought, I love you guys. We'll see y'all tomorrow. Okay.